Housing Committee for Sioux City RAGBRAI reminding Siouxlanders tonight there is still time to house riders if you'd like to. So far, roughly 2,000 bikers have been provided with local accommodations by homeowners for an overnight stay. The committee says there are still plenty of riders that are in need of a place to sleep. The 1st of July is the last day you can sign up to house those riders. So tomorrow, we will have a link to that on our website right now. That's at Siouxland Proud.